Jamaica.
Welcome, homies. It is your pal Alan the Homie. I am recording this video on Friday, July 21st, We are at the Jamaica Long Island Railroad train station, and we're going to be taking a special trip today on the JFK Airport air train to John F. Kennedy International Airport. Again, this video is being recorded on Friday, July 21st, 2023. It will be featured as a premiere for a later time. So they do make it kind of obvious. Air train. Now you do need to use a Metro card in order to board the air train. Get my Metro card out.
Okay.
Right below us is the Van Wyck Expressway. This is actually my first time taking the air train. Pretty loud. Parkway.
Please hold on. This train is stopping at airline terminals 8, 7, 5, and 4. Our next stop will be terminal 8. For terminal 1, please transfer to a free shuttle at the terminal 8 ground level. hold on. This train is stopping at airline terminal 7, 5, and 4. Our next stop will be terminal 7.
Hello. Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello.
should be. Okay, everybody, this is terminal number 4 here at John F. Kennedy International Airport. We just exited the air train. We'll just explore around here for a little while, and then we'll head back to the Jamaica train station. So this is the Delta Airlines terminal here at JFK, also Aeromexico and KLM and Virgin Atlantic. You can also see many of the other airlines that are here at Terminal 4.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, so this was just a brief look at terminal number 4 here at John F. Kennedy International Airport in Jamaica, Queens. Gonna head back to the air train. Some other airlines that go through this terminal as well.
Attention passengers. Our Terminal 1 station is closed until November. Free shuttle buses to Terminal 1 are provided from 9 a.m. until 11 p.m. at ground level of this terminal. You may also ride on train terminal.
Services pick up. This train is a Jamaica train, stopping at Terminal 8, Federal.
Circle and Jamaica.
I'm going to get back to the pharmacy. Thank you.
Jamaica. This train is going to be the Jamaica train.
So that was the air train. And we are back at Jamaica Station. Need to take out my Metro card again so I can get out. You need a Metro card to get out. So again, here is my Metro card. And eventually the MTA is going to be phasing out the Metro card. So I'm assuming that they're going to have to take Omni. Gotta add money to the Metro card. This line seems to be moving a little bit quicker. What is that?
Refills.
Oh, okay. Okay. That worked out perfect. It was just for refills, so I was able to refill my Metro card. So let's give this another try. Perfect. Okay, so now we will head back to the Long Island Railroad. See when the next train for Grand Central is leaving. Locomotives are so loud. So I am going to premiere this video later this evening. Again, today is Friday, July 21st, 2023. As soon as I upload it, I will do it as a premiere, and we will premiere it this evening. So the train will be arriving in just a couple of moments. Says about 4 minutes. And it looks like the Grand Central train is approaching. So thank you very much for joining me today, everybody. This stream is just about over and done. Make your life sweeter with food and fun. And if you ever need anything to do, always know that the homie will be there for you. Bye, everybody. Don't forget to check out this premiere later on this evening. Bye.